whether it be France, whether it be other countries, whether it be European countries, however much they hate the Prophet, Allah promises that He will cut them out from all future hope. And we have the example. The moment the French president said that Islam is in crisis all over the world, a few days later, one of the French aid workers by the name of Sophie Petronin, she was released after being taken hostage. In December 2016, some of the jihadists in Mali, where she was working as an aid worker amongst the orphans to remove malnutrition, where she was working in December 2016, she was taken as hostage by some of the Muslim jihadis. And she was kept as a prisoner for 4 years. And recently, she was the last French hostage all over the world who was released by these Mali jihadists. So when she was released just a couple of weeks back, when she came in the plane, the French president himself went to the airport to receive her. And Sophie Petronin, she was kept as a hostage for 4 years. When she came down from the stairs of the plane, the French president, he greeted her. And when she came down, you could see her wearing the scarf. And she said that, "I am not Sophie, I am Maryam." Alhamdulillah, she had accepted Islam. Imagine when the people tried to find out that, did they ill-treat you, how are they? She had kind words for those people who had taken her hostage. And she said that what they are doing is for their freedom. And she respected them so much so that she accepted Islam. And it was a shock for the president of France. He goes to receive her and then he finds out that she has accepted Islam. He hurriedly sees to it that, you know, everything is, you know, hushed up. This is Allah's planning. They plan and plot, Allah too plans. Allah is the best of planners. Allah says in Surah Imran chapter number 3 verse number 54, Makru makra Allah wallahu khairul makirin. They plan and plotted, Allah too plan. Allah is the best of planners. Here you find that the president of France was criticizing Islam and he goes to receive the lady who was freed after 4 years and he gets the shock of his life that she accepted Islam. And this reminds me of Yohan Redley, who was another white journalist from UK who was taken as a hostage by the Taliban in Afghanistan. And when she was released, she openly praised the Taliban. And the Taliban only requested her when they released her, that you promise us that you'll read the Quran. And when she came back, she read the Quran and Alhamdulillah, she accepts Islam. So here we find that Islam is the religion of humanity. It is a religion of peace. Why should someone who's been taken as hostage, kept in captivity for 4 years, accept Islam? Because she found out the true values of Islam and she realized that what is portrayed in the media is not what true Islam is. And inshallah, one day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will also open up the eyes of Emmanuel Macron and show him that Islam is the religion which has the solution for the problems of humanity. Islam is not in crisis all over the world. Islam has the solution for the crisis all over the world.